You see those long, flexible lips of theirs? They wrap those around dead branches or bits of termites to suck at the bugs. They've got a really strong suction that they make. They've got a gap and a teeth in the front, which helps with that suction. I've been told that the noise they make while they're doing that slurping, is quite loud. These are the bears you may have heard of, the dancing bears. These are the bears that used to have to do that, and sometimes still do. They've been working in India to stop that and to prevent it. But these poor bears are taken from the mothers at very young times, like a week old, and a red hot rod hooked in their nose, a hole, and they got a rope stuck in that. And the bear keeper, the person, tugs the rope and stand up.
Hey, you. Hey, good boy. Hey, you.
Bougie.
Bear?
Put the bear on. Hello, bear. Look at that. Ha ha ha.